Hello friends, in this video I will be helping you with AND, OR and NOT gate. So let's start. So first of all, let's get a brief idea what is your logic gate all about. So if we talk about logic gates are the, you can say, building blocks of your digital system, and without logic gate you can't plan a digital system, right? And if you talk about logic gates are called as logic gates because they are based on some logic. They take input, different inputs, and upon some logic they give a single output. Okay, so that is what logic gates. So if you talk about AND, OR and NOT gate, these are our basic logic gates. Okay, so let's start with the first one. I'll be telling you all the things like the diagram, the logic gate diagram, as well as your truth table. Okay, so let's start with your AND gate. Okay, so for example, if we have two input variables A and B, okay, so how your AND gate is drawn, it is drawn like this. Okay, a straight line and a semicircle. Okay, like this. So the inputs are passed. You can pass multiple inputs, it's all right, but what will be the output? The output will be A dot B. If another input will pass, then it will be dot C dot D, you know, and so on. Okay, so this is your basic logic gate diagram, and this is your equivalent expression what you will be getting after passing through your AND gate. Now let's see your truth table quickly. So if you talk about a truth table, A B and A dot B. Okay, so 0 0 1 1 0 1 0 1. So 0 0 will be 0, 0 1 will be 0, 1 0 will be 0, 1 1 will be 1. So this is your truth table for your AND gate. Okay, so this was all about AND gate. Now let's see for the OR gate. Okay, I hope you have copied. If you're not copied, just pause the video over here and copy it down. Okay, yeah, so let's see for the OR gate. So for the OR gate, if we talk about, if we have two inputs A and B, okay, then your OR gate will be drawn like this, a curve. Okay, then line stretching from it and joining ahead. Okay, like this. Okay, and your inputs are passed like this. You can pass multiple inputs, even two inputs. Okay, and your output will be A plus B. Okay, now let's see the quick truth table quickly. So it will be A B A plus B. Okay, so 0 0 0, sorry, 0 0 1 1 0 1 0 1. So output will be first 0 0 0 0 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 1. Okay, so this is your truth table for your OR gate. Okay, I guess no doubt over here. Now let's see for your NOT gate as well. Okay, so NOT gate is also called as, you can call it as complement gate, because it just put complement on that particular variable. Okay, let's see quickly NOT gate. So how it is drawn, let's take a variable A. Okay, and your NOT gate is drawn like this. Okay, a triangle and a small circle ahead. Okay, so when we'll pass the input from here, then what we'll get? We'll get the complement of it, that is A naught. Okay, and if we talk about the truth table, like if it is A, and then we'll get A naught. So if it is 0 1, we'll get 1 0.